You only learn really in this world from the mistakes you make, from hard times, from going through difficult periods. That's when you grow. And we should look at these moments as opportunities for growth and as almost blessings. Because if everything went smoothly all the time, we'd be very complacent and we'd stay in one place. And we'd never, ever stretch ourselves or question ourselves or want to be better people in a certain way. But these moments, they force us to do these things.